Inside the prisoner convoy vessel. And suddenly Irving's the narrator. Shoot! What just happened to me? Open up! Let me out of here! I didn't do anything! If you check it out, I'll be cleared! Everyone says they're innocent when they hear they're being sent to Illsveil. That's because it's an isolated prison island. Once you go in, you never come out alive. Ashley! From the beginning, you planned to trick me. Don't worry. When we get to Illsveil prison, I'll prove your innocence. You need to be patient till then. Hey, almost there! Now get out! Feast your eyes on the lovely Illsveil prison! You hardened criminals are so despised by the public. Welcome to Illsveil Prison. As the first convict here, I'm now ruler of this independent domain. In other words, I'm the warden. And don't let the fact that I'm bald not intimidate you. As all you criminals are able to see, Illsveil is an isolated prison island. In other words, it's a natural fort. While it wasn't terribly hard for your convicts to get here, it's impossible to get out alive. Once you're used to it, life isn't too bad. Being on the outside isn't so hot. Here you trouble only useless fools. How about spending your remaining years enjoying yourself here? The longer you're here, the better your life will be. I've got 214 years left on my sentence. Hope you don't have any fantasies about escaping yet. And of course, if you win my favor, becoming prison warden isn't a dream. The fact that this island is an independent domain stems from that very fact. Anyway, I need to go explain everything to Warden Dokyun. Let me take care of it. You should stay put and lay low. It's best to take these things slow. So, you're used to stuff like this? Well, sort of. When I was little, I pulled a lot of pranks and got locked into the closet for it. Wow, that's too bad. Regardless, we were disarmed and now I have no weapon. I have no intention of doing anything drastic. But, how do I explain it? If I really wanted, I could use my magic to blast through in a second. No, it's not me! But we can use this. Definitely, I'll retrieve your confiscated weapons.
Lay low and be patient, she says.
Adapt to your circumstances.
Is that a hump?
Lilka!
Thanks for earlier. You tried to cheer me up, right?
Be careful. Okay.
Okay, so we start off here. And we basically just need to make our way north. Number 3 waiting area has been closed by the security system.
I don't know. Kill it anyway.
Security system was killed. Number 3 waiting area is open. Yep, definitely want to go in there because there's goodies in there. Of course, I do want to make sure that I have both party members when I fight. And let's see. Oh, hi. So, Healberry. Nothing valuable here. Cute ribbon. And another Healberry. Okay. Yeah, don't walk in front of those security bots. Okay, let's organize. Let's go ahead and give all those apples to Lilka. Perfect. And make our way down. So the regular enemies in here are weak to lightning. That's why I got Spark. And let's see. Yep, did I just run by? Nope. But I can't do this. Yeah, couldn't hit the other one very easily. Line up, fire, perfect. Oh, hi. Alright, Beast Pillar. These guys are new. They have 40 HP each, so, well. I can probably kill that second one with another regular attack, but I can use magic either way. Especially if they don't hurt me. That's an opportunity to heal. Alright. Bring on the spark. I'm already slowed down enough, thank you very much. Yeah, nothing happened. My res is probably zero. Miss! Of course, this place is designed for multiple people. That's why I want to, of course, get Ashley back as soon as possible. Yeah, good. Use abilities that don't have long animations. Yeah, one more spark. Good. I'm as slow as I can go. Okay, there is one other enemy in here called the Empusa. You can also find Barkhest from Brad's prologue. Good, more heal berries. Alright, where was I going? Yep, check this out. DA-259 in the prison blocks. Release the guard creatures immediately. Suppress the rebellion now. Inmates wanted dead or alive. Repeat. Alright, keep an eye out for more turrets. Also more doors. Let's see. Yep. Sometimes you just gotta change the angle to see those things. Alright, well, there's a guard down there. Of course, we need to knock him out with Ashley's hurl knives, so we definitely don't go that way just yet. And just get into another battle. Yay. Oh, here we go again. Repeat the last one. Now, of course, I need to spark him up. These guys are more of a nuisance than a threat. I'm still faster than one of them, at least. Come on, taunt. A taunt, not poke. Well, if I'm faster than it, yep, we're good. Yep, Lilka should get a level or two while we're in here. Now, I actually don't know how much, if experience is split once we have multiple party members. Unfortunately, since I keep getting forced battles. And yep. Run away! Alright, well, I thought the other way was the way forward. Nope. Let's continue along from there. And I just want the other unique enemy in here before I start skipping. Oh, Barkhest. Let's see, do these guys have a weakness? Probably doesn't matter too much. They're weak to Earth, but since I don't have an Earth spell, just have to burn. Should be good enough. Yeah, once Lilka gets a couple more levels, her defense should be high enough to... These guys will not be as big of a problem as they are. Yeah, so if I was thinking ahead, I would have swapped out Flame for Break, but it doesn't really matter at this point. Oh! Okay, good, that was enough. I thought they had 70 HP. There we go, level up. Okay, still one more unique enemy. I'm still trying to fight it. Ideally, we'll get it... Well, spoiler alert, Brad is in this dungeon. No point in hiding it. Alright, Alright, another computer, more turrets. Alright, yep, same thing. Well, I'm not an inmate, so yep, you can leave me alone, and I'm just gonna destroy the security system, no problems. Kind of making my way through here. Not trying to walk off the edge or anything like that. Alright, and that one is locked. Number two area security. Let's kill it anyway. Number two waiting area is open. And anything else in here? I don't think so. Well, make a run for it. No enemies. Oh, never mind. Hey, there we go. So, Empusa, also weak to lightning. I'm gonna go ahead and top off her HP. Ah, stealing strength, not a big deal. Unless it drains HP. Never mind. So these guys only have 40 HP. Yeah, the enemies in here are just meant to be fought with Lilka. But at the same time... Oh, nice dodge. It's just better to have the full party anyway. Bye-bye. Alright, gonna try and avoid fights for the next little while. Of course, Lilka is below these enemies' level, so I'm most likely going to get more ambushes and or more force fights than optionals. Go ahead and check things out in here. Aha! Yeah, I see ya. Yeah, close it, kill it again. Let's check this out then save. Nothing valuable here. Heelberry! I bet this is the confiscated equipment. What? But did they actually use mechanical glove like this? Ah, who cares? I'll take it and something. Oh, something will work. Okay, jail card. Alright. Save and make our way back. And, for principle, I'm gonna go back and kill destroy that other guard. That other turret. Because why not? Just make sure I'm headed for the right doors here. And yep, head back downstairs. Fortunately, the turrets should stay destroyed. Yep, we're good. Hey, there we go. Finally one we could skip. Yeah, for whatever reason, I thought I needed something else to destroy these at first, but nope. Oh. Just not gonna give me the satisfaction right away, are you, game? Well, only one of these guys is most likely gonna do something that doesn't hurt me. Oh. Hey! You never said you had that ability. That's what I get for not casting Spark, that would have finished it off. Well, fine then. Not gonna work this time! Yeah! Just die knowing you're at full HP. It availed you nothing. I'll take the Heal Berry though. Alright, there we go. I'm just a little happy little pyromaniac. And all the way back here. That jail card, you should be able to open the lock. But before that. Thanks, Lilka. Hand me my equipment. Oh. I actually did not know that he healed you here. Alright, use the jail card. There we go. Hey, sorry to keep you waiting. Here, take this.
Wow, you brought so much. These mechanical gloves are my gloves, right? Well, they aren't mine.
I don't understand, so what could I have done? Anyway, here, put this on. Hurry. We need to get out of here quickly.
Okay, great job. Don't look over here.
Oh, come on!
That noise we heard earlier was a mass jailbreak. Seems that all the convicts here escaped at once.
A mass jailbreak? Is that possible? Preparation's done. We're off.
And we don't need to switch characters until we get back to that room with the guard.
But with Ashley in the party, I will hopefully not get any more forced battles unless I somehow get an ambush. Well, not even getting any prompts. No complaints. Never mind! Oh, Ashley must fight alone. Yeah, this is a situation you can run into where characters are just stuck in battle alone. The others will rejoin them after a couple of rounds, but these guys are meant to be fought with Lilka, so yeah, easy peasy.